श्री नरेंद्र मोदी ओवर्ट रिलेशनशिप प्रोटेक्शन एंड फ्रेंडशिप विद वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट हवाला रैकेट अनअर्थ्ड ए फ्यू डेज बैक is writ large, raising serious questions that both Bharatiya Janata Party and Shri Narendra Modi needs to answer. Before I take you to detailed pictures that we have circulated to you, there are some important facts that I want to place for your consideration. And for consideration of people of this country, that Shri Narendra Modi and Bharatiya Janata Party needs to answer. On 22nd of March 2014, Enforcement Directorate of Surat and Ahmedabad unearthed a hawala racket, which at that point of time was worth 700 crore rupees. This racket was unearthed by raids conducted on 22nd March 2014 on the residence of Shri Afroz Fatta, a well-known BJP supporter and protege of Shri Narendra Modi, Afroz Fatta, F-A-T-T-A. A well-known BJP supporter and protege of Shri Narendra Modi, who has often been seen in various social and political functions with Shri Narendra Modi, including holding meetings in the office of the Chief Minister.